Hello, hello everyone, my name is Lara. Welcome to channel Lara Oracle. This video is forecast horoscope prediction for star sign Cancer for week 19-25 July. And video consider all area 5. What will be general atmosphere of this week? Also, what will be in love, in relationship, in family, this family and job? Possibly you will get some warning. Sometimes it happens just from start. The card won't just shout, just look, be very careful and just focus on your attention about the situation, my dear. Possibly the card will say about some surprise life prepare for you. So listen very careful, make conclusion, and don't be upset if you will get some not nice information said. Just such is life, sometimes good, sometimes not nice, but it's such is life, my dear. So, my dear Cancer, the card say general atmosphere will be for you very calm. You will be just relaxed, you will be just enjoy at home. I know these people who was born in this star sign Cancer, they very very close to home. They always enjoy this family, with their partner, with about home, how they love this love house, they love partner, they love family. They completely focus all their attention just about family, about house, and this this family atmosphere, family, possibly family dinner, family lunch. I know this summer is time for just for vacation, just for relax. So just you will be relaxed at home and you will enjoy the situation, my dear. Also, the card say for you something very nice happened for you. You will get some very nice, very good, some possibly financial bonus. Possibly you will get some money. Possibly you got already a good money and you will want just to surprise your family, to make some surprise. The card say for us. Yes, exactly. You want you. We can see on this card very nice man, very noble man, very just man, very appreciate family. So you appreciate if you man, that's you. If you woman, you have such man, possibly as is your husband or your partner, and this partner will want to surprise you, my dear, and something very very nice will happen in your life, my dear. Very nice horoscope. I'm very glad, because sometimes just from start the card just shout, look, look, something happen in your life, will happen. But I can see you really, you will be lucky. You will be very very lucky. Look, such great horoscope for you, my dear Cancer. And but at the same time the cards say it's like logical in your life. So you try you work long time, you just it's all this what will be in your life is this like good results, this relax, you will enjoy just at home. It is just your achievement. So you strive to this achievement and you got this. You got this, you achieved this good financial stability in your life, in your family, about your family will be very very happy and you will be lucky. You just really, you will be lucky in this period, my dear Cancer. You deserve this really. And again the card say, I asked it about job and position job. The card say yes, you will be celebrate this achievement. You're successful. You've been successful, and possibly you finish some project. You got this money, and you will want, like I said before, you will want to surprise your family, your partner, and just to make some bring some gift for your family, my dear. Very nice, and we can see like you very good worker, and you you don't afraid to take responsibility about this job, so you like boss, my dear. You don't afraid any difficulties and hindrance in your life. Very nice horoscope for you. I'm very glad for you. But at the same time, the card say yes, but at the same time, you know, not always very good. Yes, sometimes something not nice happen. And at the same time, card said life prepare for you also not nice surprise. Something can happen in your life. It's possibly you will know about some accident, but I don't know exactly. Possibly you will know about you will need some visit to doctor. Possibly it will be, like I said, accident. You will need help from doctor. Possibly it can be even operation, and you will, you know, like sometimes it happen when we have very nice period in our life. We very happy. We have good financial stability. Our family, everybody just healthy and just happy, and sometimes just at the same time something not nice can happen in our life, and we cannot be ready for this, but such is life. Cannot be always just lucky. Sometimes life send for us some hindrance, some restrictions, some difficulties, even some not good events like this, my dear. So just be very careful about this. Yes, look, at the same time, when you will have this very nice period in your life, you will just enjoy with your family, with your partner, you will enjoy about your financial stability, but at the same time, unexpected, suddenly will happen something. So you have around you some not honest person. This person like fake for you, like enemy. And this person will put you in some circumstance, and you will must change your life, your plan possibly. I don't know what exactly can happen. You know better in your life, but I know many people watch my video, and I cannot say exactly what will happen, but life prepare for you at the same time not nice surprise. So at the same time, when you will just enjoy in love and house, you will enjoy at home, just this great atmosphere, family atmosphere, and something can happen in your life, my dear. You must be ready for this. And result, again the card say about very nice result, financial result. So you work about this project long time. Possibly you finish some project, and you will get very good financial result, very good financial bonus in this time. And you being very wise person, and you will be very popular. Possibly you've been like manager of this project, and this workers will ask you, and you will must to share this money with your workers in your job like manager, my dear. And what will be surprise for you? Again, the card say you will enjoy with this, you surprise. Possibly when you, like I said, you work with some project, and you will finish this project, and you waited for like some financial result, but you will get even more than you waited, my dear. It will be unexpected for you, and suddenly, so you will be surprised. This financial result will surprise you, my dear. And you will get this. Possibly you will want to make your business like bigger, like project bigger. You will want to development about this job. You will be very happy about this result, my dear Cancer. And advice for you. advice for you, the card want to say, whatever happened in your life, you really have very, very nice partner. We can see on this card very nice couple, very nice man and very nice woman. This woman very independent, this woman very active, very, very noble, very kind woman. So the card say what? Whatever happened in your life, just you have very nice partner, just appreciate your partner, because whatever happened, like I said, in your life, even bad, you can pass all this hindrance, all this restriction with your partner, always, my dear Cancer. So just appreciate your partner, just appreciate your family, your house, but the card say from start you really enjoy with your house, with your home, with your partner, with your family, and you share everything with your partner, and just like good things else the same and bad things, and you always support each other in and great. Congratulations, Arachi, about you. And if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and write your amazing life story. And I wish you all the best and thank you for your attention. And see you soon again. I always work for you with my pleasure. Bye-bye, my dears.